Hi, I'm Katie from New Tech Machinery. Portable rollforming machines are designed to produce panels or gutter from specific types, thicknesses, and grades of materials. In this video, we'll look at what materials you can run through your machine, the potential risks of running the wrong material types, what constitutes bad metal coil, and what could happen if you use low-quality coil in your portable rollformer. The majority of NTM's roof panel machines are recommended to run the following materials: 28-gauge to 24-gauge painted, galvanized, aluminized steel, 027 to 040 painted aluminum, 16-ounce to 20-ounce 3/4 hard copper, and 26-gauge turncoat stainless steel. NTM recommends using Class D grade 50 steel because of its lock-forming quality. Lock-forming quality means that the metal material and coating won't crack when formed by the machine. Each portable roof panel machine and their functions have unique material requirements. For example, notching functionality in the SSQ2 is not recommended when running copper or turncoat stainless steel. It's important to check your operator's manual or newtechmachinery.com for details on which materials your machine can run. Let's walk through some problems that could happen if you use unrecommended materials. Metal materials have different properties and hardnesses. Harder materials may resist being permanently indented or bent by the forming rollers to the desired profile and will likely wear them out. Also, using materials outside of what's recommended by New Tech Machinery, like bondrized or Corten steel, could cause issues with the forming or drive rollers and void your warranty. A significant risk of using any metal outside of what is approved is that it could crash your machine. Higher tensile strength material can try to spring back, attempt to return to its original shape, and crash inside the machine. Any crash inside the machine involves a lot of time and labor to cut out the material, clean and inspect your machine of any damage, and ensure it gets back to the proper alignment. If you run material outside of what has been tested and cleared by New Tech Machinery, your warranty is void and won't cover any problems you encounter. This could be an expensive issue depending on whether there is damage to your machine or if you need new parts. At the first sign of any issue with your coil or metal material, if you've already started running it through your machine, stop and get a new coil. If you notice any issues with the material, like camber or oil canning, before feeding it into your machine, don't use it and contact your manufacturer or coil supplier. When using your portable roof panel machine, you'll want to ensure that the materials you're running are also free from imperfections or defects. While the material is checked for quality as it's being made, coated, and when it gets to the manufacturer or supplier, there are some instances where metal material may have some imperfections. Always run a sample panel to check the tolerances and material quality to ensure it's not showing any signs of defects. It might be tempting to get cheap or low-cost coil that's low-grade, but that can lead to more problems for your portable rollforming machine, like not correctly forming the profile, damaging the rollers, or even crashing your machine. If the material grade is lower or higher than what NTM recommends, the coil may not run straight inside the machine. The coil could be pushed to one side or the other by the forming rollers and cause issues inside the machine, or the profile can come out crooked. Some low-quality material may leave a buildup of paint or galvalume after a while on the forming rollers. If there's enough buildup, it can stretch out the material as it's going through the machine or reduce the clearance between rollers and crush the material, even causing the material to jam or crash the machine. Buildup can also be caused by some metals leaving an oily residue on the drive rollers, causing them to slip on the material as it passes through. Buildup on the rollers can also cause the paint to come off the material. Using low-grade material may cause the panel profile to lose its form. Low-grade coil could cause the shear to tear or crush the panel as it exits the machine instead of cutting through it, or even crash the shear completely. NTM's portable rollforming machines are designed to run the most commonly used materials in metal roofing projects, but there are many materials that should not be used. Avoiding issues starts with knowing what to look for and what your machine's capabilities are. Thanks for watching today's video. If you have any questions, check out our Learning Center on newtechmachinery.com or contact one of our knowledgeable rollforming specialists.